Happening, guys. I'm Dino. Welcome back to my channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, make sure notifications are on to keep up to date with all the videos. So the Game released his new album last week, come out of retirement. Drillmatic, Heart Versus Mind, his album's called, released on August the 12th. So I'm going to react to a few songs off this album. So the first one I'm going to react to is called Black Slim Shady, or The Black Slim Shady. So I've heard a lot of noise about it. I haven't heard it yet, but a lot of people have been saying on social media and stuff, obviously he's dissing Eminem. And everyone's like wanting Eminem to come back with a diss. Like, I like both of them. I listen to both the music, but I am a big Eminem fan. I don't see why he's done it. Maybe to stay relevant, or I don't know. I'm just gonna give my honest opinion of the song. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna listen to Game's music. So I'm gonna react to this song today. So this is produced by Hit-Boy, Big Duke, Brian King Joseph. So let's see what it's saying.
Hey, Grandma. Yeah, I'm still out making my Uber runs. I'll be home soon. I just got one more pickup, kind of close to 8 Mile. Okay. Love you too.
This song, it's like 10 minutes long, this song, by the way. Obviously, Shady Aftermath. Obviously, that's what Eminem used to say in his songs. I don't get the talk to his grandma, he's doing an Uber run. I don't get that. What is he usually talking about there? I don't know. If you know, write in the comments. Back on our shits. No matter what I think about the song and the production, it's going to be fire because it's Hit-Boy. I need to wait to a Hit-Boy and most of this album, so yeah, shout out Hit-Boy. I don't think they know who they fucking with. Pull that truck around, niggas is ducking clips. Hi, I'm the Black Slim Shady. I unpack the heat with my oven mix. I like that bar then. I load up the clip and aim, sick of you talking like you won't get wet in the rain. Now I'm singing Frank Ocean and you get hit with this Novocaine. Obviously, that Frank Ocean song was called Novocaine. It's like one of his big songs. But yeah, I like that bar. Niggas, bitches, and critics, they all the same. Lame games, they playing lying. Trying me for my name, I stick my dick in your podcast. Sell a bitch on the show just to lick the tip. It's ridiculous, she watching it grow. Cross-sided, cross-heads on my enemies. If you cross the street, you run into me. Crash into a light bulb. Now you calling out the driver's side like it's in the B. And me, I'm finna be on a jet to the Philippines. Spill the beans, kick the Kool-Aid over, tell God don't intervene. While I'm smashing some weedy pussy to smithereens. The G.A. Fickin' Now. He's saying he's smashing sweetie pussy to smithereens. She's fine, isn't she? M, pay my face, I'm him. Putting this big black dick in your skims. I don't think they know who they fucking with. Pull that truck around, niggas is ducking clips. Hi, I'm the Black Slim Shady. I unpack the heat with my oven mitts.
and shit. Hi, I'm the Black Slim Shady. I killed Dr. Dre in my basement last night. I was wasted last night. I went apeshit last night. Chopped his body up and forgot where I placed it last night. Had a slice of humble pie. I could.
So why is he going after Dre as well? Like, I think he's a bit annoyed that he didn't get to invited to the Super Bowl halftime show. But obviously, I killed Dr. Dre in my basement last night. Obviously, Eminem says he's locked in his basement. Dr. Dre's locked in his basement on his old raps. But yeah, he's gone after Dre as well. I bet he's gonna, if he goes after 50-50, he'll come back straight away.
Tasted last night, lost my taste and my smell. I got a Marion. Me and Dr. Fauci went to Crazy Girls, and then we got our party on. So fee, fi, fum, I'm with 40 going dumb, not E40, the other 40. I'm with Canadians at Drake House having a steakout, and I'm so tired of ordering takeout. What's beef? Beef is when you tell a chef to bring them steaks out. So let's play house with the Dracos and the AR. Stay the fuck up off of Stanley Grass and take a shit in their yard. And my dick stay hard when I see Lizzo on the internet. Another BBL. My dick get little on the internet. My intellect is NFTs and cryptos. I can never be a crypto. I tiptoe with my red rag around 6-0s.
Chuck?
Yeah.
Eve to me is... basically freedom. It's a giant open universe.
These ads on YouTube, man. This guy's pretending to be like Matthew, Stan's brother. Obviously, Eminem's talked about him before in other raps. But like, obviously, the starter cap that he wanted signing. And he's saying, obviously, he's got that starter cap on now.
It's my favorite.
Can I see that shit for a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, shit. This motherfucker autographed and everything. Signed it for you.
Eminem, he used to be like this rap god. Man, me and my brother praised him. And that's when I was little. I don't really like any of his new stuff. Whoa, wait. I know where we're going. Wait, why do you have a
shit.
Hey man, I'm driving. I'll get you there. Wait, I'll take you. I'm a fan. It's cool too, man. You don't need to do this.
On the fucking road.
Okay.
Yo. Come on, man.
So he's got a gun, he's going to kill Matthew, because he was an Eminem fan back in the day, or his brother was. Mad.
Alright.
Drive.
Alright, alright. We'll go, we'll go.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright.
Ask Dre, all I got is my word, my dick and my Mac-10. One thing you can never have is my motherfucking black skin. This ain't no suit that I wore. This ain't a mansion of hanging black. This ain't no stupid award. Yeah. So, he goes platinum and, I'm on the map.
So he's obviously going with the whole Stan sort of rhythm, you know what I mean? So, yeah. I don't like it, but there's some good bars in it, but I don't like why he's done it, but that's just me.
With him, he got all the blackest friends. He wants to be African, me. Left for dead on the doctor's advocate. Dre never executive produced it. I just imagined it. Oh, here goes the magic tricks. Candy shops and the magic stick. D'Angelo baby got in shape to whip your ass again. You depressed, you just masking it.
So in case you don't know what D'Angelo Bailey is, like, he beat Eminem up. He talks about him in some of his raps. He beat Eminem up when he was a kid. I used to wait for him after school and beat him up and stuff. So that's why he's mentioning D'Angelo Bailey.
You pop an Adderall, a Vicodin, and an aspirin, but the math wasn't mathin', and so pass me the torch, cause the torture in my mind, with the voice that defied rhymes, will force the blind eye to see that I was in the white Rolls Royce with 5'9"s, when you was pretending to be the white Royce the 5'9". I just crossed the fine line. Mike just forced the white guy to call D12 so he can be the pork that grinds swine. And the biggest rap in Detroit, that award is Sean Don. So uncork the Chardonnay and stick my fork in white wine. I never heard you in a club, I never heard you in a bar. 11 albums and 10 never got play inside of my car. I'd rather listen to Snitch 9 like 69 times and participate in 69s with 69 nuns than listen to you. You're a Karen.
You're a Karen. Listen, like, never heard you in a club, never heard you in a bar. I mean, that's a lie. I've heard Eminem songs in clubs, like, over the years. Smack That was probably overplayed a bit. But, yeah, he's had clubs. He's had songs that have been played in clubs and bars. But the game, I haven't heard any of his songs in any clubs or bars. I mean, How We Do with 50 Cent was played a lot back in the day, but, like, yeah. Obviously, since that, no. Maybe that one with Damian Marley, maybe that one was played. But, yeah, it's not like all his songs have got been played in the clubs, you know what I mean? So, that's my opinion.
Call the cops, tell him it's a black man on your block with a Glock, and he got a cock, and the tattoos on his face is a star and a teardrop. He's standing on a till drop, and he says he can feel Pac in the air like Phil Collins. Listen to him, he's still wildin'. Ah, Epstein's chasing me around Epstein Island. So silence, I'm thinking. Nothing rhymes with orange. So 50 Ficky, Slim Shady, please stand up. Shoot the fade with me, I love to put these hands up. Good 40 Glock, you unarmed. Drop the world on your head with one arm. This Slim Haley's with me, and she's unharmed for now.
Got him really scared.
These is the deepest secrets I...
Now he's brought Haley into it, like... Yeah, he's just gone too far. Eminem's got... He's got to clap back for that. He's not going to let that slide.
And I be on defense, cause G's ain't supposed to fold up. With all the facades I hold up inside of my mind, I froze up. I'm cold as COVID, Ebola, the Spanish flu and Corona. The Zika virus, pneumonia is deep inside my persona. On each side of my shoulders is demons chasing Jehovah. The renegade or the soldier, I really gave it to Hova. How I feel, 23 years, still ain't penetrating the culture. You are not top five in mind, big or pot eyes. No Andre, no Nas, stop telling white lies. Sniff a white line. This the right time, I should night Vanilla Ice. I'm not Mr. Nice Guy. I'm crazy. I'm crazy. I'm not Mr. Nice Guy. I'm crazy. No, I'm crazy. Way to fucking go. You done pissed off Jimmy, Universal, and Interscope. Nope, I got Jimmy, Slim, 50, and Universal, Interscope. Cause I'm shady. Shadier than him. I'm crazy. Crazier than Kim. So when the bat signal goes up and the clouds above the buildings, I hope you live long enough to see heroes turn into villains. Or you think I'm a joker? Well, riddle me this. You love your mother? Well, I'm cleaning out your closets for you and your half brother. And I told you when I was in Detroit, I wanted to go to 8 Mile. Cause when I was little to get some M&Ms, I had to walk 8 miles. But you wouldn't leave the studio. Your life is on loop. That's why I'm doggy in style. Cause niggas rather bump Snoop. And I'm a lyrical 50 cal. Leave his brains all thin when the games all end. Then the chainsaw ring, ring. Hello? Hello? Paging Dr. Dre? He ain't got a lot to say. But since Curtis always do, let him write the rhymes for you. Tell him to clip the wings on my butterfly tat and force him to...
So now he's gone for 50 Cent, obviously Curtis Jackson, 50 Cent's real name. So he's saying, like, he ain't got a lot to say, but since Curtis always do, let him write the rhymes for you. What's he saying? He's a ghostwriter.
Back in the cocoon, or does he still rap? Or did he have a change of heart too? The chick on the show wasn't picking me, and Mariah wasn't picking you. So the cannons is blam blam, and if it jammed, then I unjam it. And wipe down my stripper pole with the head grease from your bandana. You wish you was Santana, or Cam in them 10 J's. Do rag for 10 years, and never had one wave. And I was that runaway slave that they buried in that one grave. And some say he would be back to haunt Slim Shady one day. Now I'm here, hope you're ready. This is not mom's spaghetti. This your dad was 22 when he ate Lil Debbie. He takes the cake.
cause she was only 15. So how can one not sympathize with her having you as a teen? She had to lose herself in a moment, give up her dreams, just to see her son out here looking like a wigger in jeans. Little Marshall Mathers, mad cause nobody thinks that Little Marshall matters. That sentiment's hard to gather, let's get this shit all together. The picture was ripped, I fixed it, but none with me, you and 50.
So he's obviously talking about his mum as well, having him at 15 and saying he's a wigger in jeans. Yeah, it's just too much, I think.
Let's stitch this shit all together. You like it, Slim? I made it just for you. I even kidnapped Stan's brother and baited him here for you. But you would just say no. Probably leave us in the blistering cold. God made you damn near perfect. He just missed your soul. You ain't a shell of who you used to be. And after you, it's me on a Uzi spree like it's two of me. And Matthew's there now. It's just you and me. The sweatpants, the dad hat, do-rag, and no jewelry. Is that cultural appropriation? Ask Paul if it's even appropriate for me to make that statement. Rude of me. How your date went? Did you re-dye your beard or get another facelift or do shrooms in your mom's basement until you nod and see spaceships and the aliens inside it come and tell you your talent's wasted? Then you wake up and you ain't shit. I know you fiending for a Dr. Dre bass hit. How ironic. An addict in the basement and now I chronic because I didn't had it with the fake shit. You never understood.
So now, is he actually saying Dr. Dre's an addict as well? Mate.
Ebonics or Cadence. I press everything like a weight bench. And every time the plate hits, you off another playlist. Sorry it ain't working out. Niggas shooting Billy Blaze. It's my winning speech. While I'm here, I should really thank MGK, UGK, Tech 9, Uzi Spray. My other 12 personalities wasn't really in the mood today. Hi kids, here's some fun. Let's all say nigga once. Crashed the car, hit and run. Jumped out, hit the gun. Your fans want a rap guy, well fuck it. I'ma give him one. I came to put Slim in the box, but he already living one. Mr. Shady, don't be shady. Pick that pen up, don't be lazy. Call up Dre and get that Dre beat. Jump off stage if shit get crazy. Mr. Shady, don't be shady. Pick that pen up, don't be lazy. Call up Dre and get that Dre beat.
It seems to me like he's trying to get Eminem to obviously rap. He's trying to get him to obviously respond. This part seems to be like don't be lazy, pick the pen up. But yeah, will he respond? Who knows?
Jump off stage if shit get crazy.
Okay guys, so that was The Game with the Black Slim Shady. Tell me what you thought about the song in the comments. Are you team Game or are you team Eminem? Or are you just listening to both like me? But yeah, I thought the production was fire. It's a hit boy, everything he touches is good. Some clever bars in there, but like the whole, I think it was just too long. 10 minutes, like, yeah, we could have said, like, maybe cut it in half, maybe 5 minutes. Obviously, some clever bars in there, but I think it just went over top talking about Haley saying that Dre's an addict and stuff like that. And obviously, I don't think Eminem's really done anything to him. I think he's just wants a challenge, really. He just wants to bring him. But Eminem responds, it's game over, isn't it? Well, that's just obvious, but. But yeah, make sure you hit the subscribe button, make sure notifications are on to keep up to date with all the videos. I've been Dino and I'll see you soon.